Okay, we have family and friends 2, video test 2. Introduce yourself for me, please.
Hello, my name is Mina. I'm 10 years old. I'm in grade 4. I go to school.
Sorry, Susan, that's me. Well done. Tell me about your class.
There are 4 students.
9?
There are 9 students in my class. There are 11.
If there's 9 students, how many boys are there? Can't be 11, it was.
There are 6 boys. There are 6 boys.
Good.
There are 4 girls, 3 girls. My teacher's name is
Mikey.
We study in a big room.
Cool. Tell me 2 things you do after school.
After school. I go swimming.
Okay, nice. Okay. After school, tell me one more.
After school, I watch TV.
Nice. Okay, tell me one thing the boy likes.
The boy likes trains.
Good.
The girl likes chocolate.
Brilliant. What happens here?
It's 7.
Okay, he?
He's wake up at 7 o'clock.
Okay.
Breakfast at the car.
At
8 o'clock.
8 o'clock.
8 o'clock. He goes to school at 9 o'clock.
Yeah. What is this?
It's a hospital.
What's this?
It's an airport.
Okay. Tell me about the weather.
Cloudy.
Good. Find a word beginning with sk.
Flower.
Sk.
Sleep.
Sk.
Sky.
Well done, good. And find a word beginning with and can you spell cold for me?
C-L-O.
No, C. Cold.
C-O-L-U.
Cold.
D.
Yeah, well done. And can you spell for me windy?
W-I-N-D-E-I.
No, it's got what letter at the end? Windy. Not E. What other letter makes that E sound at the end of the word?
E.
Windy. Okay, cool. Thank you very much.